Start with an iso foot bridge. Get into your single leg hip hinge. From here, we want to open the hip up. And then rotate and close the hip down. Slightly over rotating into that internal rotation. Open and close.